In India and Pakistan, rescue teams have been deployed to the border region of Kashmir to aid tens of thousands of people missing from massive flooding. In 6 days, the floods have killed at least 350 people. Rescue efforts have saved over 5,000. Disaster officials say at least 350 villages on the Indian side of the de facto border in Kashmir are flooded. This is the deadliest flooding in over 50 years.